Former mixed martial arts fighter Jason Mayhem Miller was arrested in Sherman Oaks for domestic violence. Los Angeles police say it received a call about the alleged assault, and officers responding to a home on Dickens Street around 3 Friday morning say they found a woman with visible wounds on her face. Now, no word on her relationship with Miller. He was arrested at the home, booked on felony charges, and had bail set at nearly $1.4 million. Katie Johnston for CBSN Los Angeles.